So before putting it in the oven, I actually added a little bit of more cheese, green peppers, and jalapenos because I love jalapenos.